Look at this, folks. I'm actually wearing an appropriate shirt for my reaction today. Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention. Say what you want about my homeboy right there. I'll be rocking with Frank. Today we got a rarity. We got something off the Over-Nite Sensation album 1973. This is featuring a legend on backing vocals, the late, great Tina Turner. This would be called Dinah-Moe, Humm. We got a crazy, crazy record that we're going to check out today. Let's get it.
Yes, yeah.
I couldn't say where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dinah-Moe, Humm.
Okay. I couldn't tell you where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dinah-Moe, Humm. Also, what's with the backing, That's a sexy-sounding backing track right there.
I couldn't say where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dinah-Moe, Humm. She strolled on over, said, "Look here, bum, I got a $40 bill, say you can't make me come."
Whoa. Frank, are you really taking a bet? Are you really taking a bet with a random prostitute? Are you really gonna do that? He's betting $40 that he's gonna be able to make this woman come. Only Frank Zappa would do something like this. Leave a like for that. Only Frank Zappa would do something as crazy as this.
You just can't do it.
You can't do it.
She made a bet with her sister who's a little bit dumb. She could prove it any time. All men were scum.
That's a bar. Ooh. Damn, Frank.
She made a bet with her sister who's a little bit dumb. She could prove it any time. All men were scum. I don't mind that you called me a bum, but I knew right away she was really gonna come.
Okay. Frank's getting confident. Frank is getting a little bit too cocky now. He's getting a little bit too cocky. You know what? I knew right away that she was gonna come. Ooh, we got a bet going on. This is like Seinfeld, the contest. We've got an actual bet going on with Frank and Dinah.
So I got down to it.
He got down to it.
I whipped all the bloomers and slipped my thumb and applied rotation on a sugar plum.
Okay, a little bit more information than we wanted to know there, but he's getting ready. He's about to prove his sexual prowess right now. He's gonna prove that he can make this lady come. You know what I'm saying? This is the legend Frank Zappa. You don't know who you're messing with.
My wrist got numb, but I still didn't hear no Dinah-Moe.
He couldn't do it. He can't do it. He's gonna lose $40. But wait.
Dinah-Moe, Humm. Where's this Dinah-Moe coming from? I just spent 3 hours and I ain't got a crumb from the Dinah-Moe.
Some bars right there. Woo. We're gonna listen to some bars today. You know, it might not be like Busta Rhymes, but this cat got bars. So leave a like for that now.
Dinah-Moe from the Dinah-Moe Humm.
Leave a like for Tina Turner. Rest in peace of Tina Turner. He put his backup singers pretty much through hell on this record. Like, he also did Montana. This is the same album as Montana. He really made them work. Like, he really put them to work. Like, let's hear this.
Hey!
man. She stole the show. Tina may have stolen the... Tina's verse may have stolen the show on this one. This could technically be Frank Zappa featuring Tina Turner, so leave a like for that. Wow, she went crazy on her verse.
She looked over at me with a glazed eye and some bovine perspiration on her
forehead. Whoa! What in the 1970s porn is going on here? What in the Action Jackson? What in the porno cinema is going on here?
He said, just get me wasted, and you're halfway there.
Cause
okay. If my mind's tore up, then my body don't care.
Oh, that's a bar. That's a bar. My mind's tore up, but my body don't care. Well, he's still going. He's on a roll, man. This is 1973, and he got bars.
My chinny chin chin and said, my, what sort of thing might this lady get high upon? I checked out her sister who was holding the bed and
okay.
What kind of trip the young lady was on.
What kind of trip the lady was on? He's talking about drugs. He's talking about drugs, ladies and gentlemen. This lady, Dinah-Moe, definitely is on something strong, or else she probably would have come. But that's another story.
$40 bill didn't matter no more when our sister got naked and laid on the floor.
Whoa! Whoa! What kind of movie are we watching here, Frank Zappa? What kind of movie are we watching? What kind of song is this? Like, is this a porno song? What are you doing with this record? Like, where is this going? This is rap.
She said Dinah-Moe might win the bet, but
okay.
She could use a little blood. If I wasn't done yet, I told her.
Just because the sun bought a place in the sky, the reason to assume I wouldn't give her a try.
So I pulled on her hair, got her legs in the air, and asked if she had any cooties in there.
What are you doing on this record, Frank? What, do you know how hard that just made me laugh? That's a joke that only should appeal to 5-year-olds, but even I laughed. As a slightly immature and mentally questionable 40-year-old, even I found that funny.
Got her legs in the air and asked if she had any cooties in there.
What do you mean, cooties? No cooties on me.
She was buns up. I was wheeling and dealing.
Okay!
She surrendered to...
We still got 3 minutes to go! We still got 3 minutes to go! He's just getting started with this. Oh my god, Frank, you were an animal.
The feeling. And she started into squealing.
He's still going!
Dinah-Moe watched from the edge of the bed.
Okay!
Just a twitching and her face gone red. Some drool rolling down from the edge of her chin while she spied the condition her sister was in.
Okay!
She quivered and quaked and clutched at herself while her sister made a joke about her mental health.
Whoa! What year was this made? What year was this record made? Is this 1973 or 2023? He just mentioned mental health in a song from 1973. This guy had some psychic powers that I don't think any of us have. This guy saw things that nobody else saw back then. He was ahead of his time, just like Alvin Sane.
Condition her sister was in. She quivered and quaked and clutched at herself while her sister made a joke
about her mental health.
Till Dinah-Moe finally did give in, but I told her all she really needed was some discipline.
Ooh, that's a bar!
Kiss my aura, Dora.
fedora. Ooh, that's a bar.
Ooh, it's real Angora. Would y'all like some more? Right here on the floor. And how about you, Fauna? You wanna?
What?
Oops, I might be choking on something. Did you say you want some more? Well, here's some more.
Hey! There's still 2 more minutes of this. It's still going. Literally.
Oh, sure.
Still going.
Do you think I could interest you in a pair of zircon encrusted tweezers?
What?
Tweezers.
Still going.
Sterilize them. Give me your lighter.
Hey, this is the 1970s, man. I'm pretty sure there were children born to this song. This is a 20-minute love groove. I'm pretty sure there were children born to these records. I'm 99% sure there were children born to this song. Leave a like for that.
Dinah-Moe,
Humm. You won't make me come.
You just can't do it. I whipped off a loomis and stiffened my thumb and applied rotation on a sugar plum.
Woo! That's a bar.
I poked and stroked and my wrist got numb and you know I heard some Dinah-Moe, Humm.
What's up?
Dinah-Moe, Humm.
Is he gonna hum? Is he gonna go? I can think of worse ways to lose $40 right there. Leave a like, man. Frank Zappa is a genius. You are a genius. I usually would be wearing a fuller ensemble, but I had to show off this t-shirt, man. Hello, people. My name is Frank Zappa, and I am a genius. He still is. He lives in all of us crazy YouTubers that be reacting to these videos. Shout out to all y'all. Thank you for checking us out. And rest in peace to Tina Turner. This is one of her rare performances. She kind of stole the show here. So thank you. Rest in peace to the God. Thank you for checking us out. This has been Duke Reacts. Peace.